You know, in Louisiana, can you have a big surplus and all you want to talk about is a deficit, right? I mean, it doesn't make sense. But that's kind of the way we work around here, I suppose. Yeah, there was a surplus at the end of the last year.